What's going on, everybody? Another Golden Dice gameplay video. Today we're battling at Catacombs of Kadera with the tried and true Han versus Tarkin. We already rolled.
I'm going first.
Tyler's going first.
All right. Good luck. That's it.
Play the one drop. Whoa. No way. I'm going to do Han ability.
Tarkin action.
Fighters for freedom.
Take the initiative.
And pass.
Attack for three.
Attack for three.
I'll spend three.
Sure. I'll spend three and I'll ping your base. Because I played a red card.
Take initiative.
And I'll pass.
I will attack.
Sure. All
right, kill that. This comes readied.
I'll do three to base.
Three for Veers.
I'll do three for Fang Fighter and I'll remove the XP token and ping a damage with Freedom Fighters. Fighters for Freedom.
Fighters for Freedom. Oh, attack, killer. Sure.
Making my day with that. I'll take the initiative.
Drop the seasoned shore trooper, and then I will pass.
No.
Oh no, I'm not gonna pass.
Do not pass. I will not allow you.
I forgot about the siege thing I did. Yeah, and then I'll attack the base for two.
Three. He's Imperial.
Three, right? Yeah, three. And I'll give... give the Veers.
Yep.
And then pass. Now I'll pass.
You good?
I am good.
I'll do three base.
why. I will do just two to kill him, right?
Yep.
Yeah, I'll get rid of that guy. I'll take how much?
Three.
Three. I'll take three and give an experience token.
Three to base.
I'll do four to base.
Pass.
I'll do four to base.
I'll pass.
So if I take initiative, it's next round, right?
Yep.
You want that? Han's not out yet. Could I do anything else? Could you still have Han's action? Gives you 2-6. Han comes out at 7. Yeah, I'll take the initiative. We'll go for it. We'll have funsies. I'll spend 2 for Imperial Trooper versus the Snow Trooper. I'm going to attack with a unit. Let's do this guy because he is a 4, 5, 6. Wait, is he? I think he is a 6, so 7, 8. So 8 damage to the base.
I will, huh?
Comes out with ambush. I'll take your base for 3. Give an experience token to Veers.
Yeah, I'll do 7 for Mace, and I'll kill Veers and take 5 back.
For a cell block guard.
Mm-hmm. You got 1 resource?
Yep.
I'll bring out Han.
I will pass.
Kill the cell block.
I'll take the initiative.
Sure.
Just speed things up.
Sure.
I don't know how many he's gonna need.
Three to your base. And I definitely have to kill the seasoned trooper. So we'll go ahead and kill him. And pass.
I'll spend two for General Tagi.
Sure.
And give experience tokens up to three, so one and one.
He's not a trooper.
No. He's not a trooper? Oh, I was thinking Imperial.
No, no, no.
No, no, no.
I'll shoot first in Tarkin.
Four kills him. I'll spend all five for Obi-Wan Mirage.
Mm-hmm.
And
so you do five?
So five.
Three. So
three.
Four, five.
Four, five.
And he's a what?
He is now five, five. Yes, 5-5.
Yeah, I'll kill him.
Does he take no damage?
Nope.
Yeah, kind of before.
Bro, how long has Carr been out, dude?
I haven't. I don't think I've only played against Han once, so I don't pay attention when you guys play.
Do you pay attention when you play?
No. No, I don't. I will take the initiative.
Yep. I'll pass.
I'll tack on for two. Let's see how this works out.
I'll surprise strike your base and do eight, or nine, sorry.
I'll spend whoop, two, three, four, five. Four, I'll bring Kallus in. Ambush, kill.
Sure.
Kill Han, kills him. But I killed a unique, so I get the draw card, right?
Is there?
Yeah.
I'll take the initiative.
Pass.
You good?
That's what cards, man. I'll take an extra one. Why not? I am good.
I'll do three for the Falcon.
Three for open fire.
Sure.
I'll kill a Falcon.
Three for Ezra.
Three.
Take the initiative.
I'll scoot. Because you probably got you first, right? Yep. Or surprise strike, yeah. I couldn't stop it.